Hi friends, welcome to my channel Jassi Reviews. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe the channel so that you receive my latest videos. Maruti Suzuki Ertiga 2M with 1.5 liter diesel launched for fleet buyers. So the Maruti 2M is an Ertiga based model for fleet operators and now gets the option of a diesel engine joining the petrol and CNG variants already on sale. Maruti Suzuki has silently rolled out a new cab variant of the Ertiga MPV in its lineup. The new Maruti Suzuki 2M diesel is based on the Ertiga and gets a new 1.5 litre oil burner priced at Rs 9.81 lakh ex showroom India. The new version is specifically targeted fleet operators and joins the 2M petrol and CNG versions that were launched earlier this year. The new Maruti 2M diesels gets the automaker's in-house developed 1.5 litre 4-cylinder DDIS motor that develops 94 bhp and 225 Nm of peak torque while paired with a 6-speed manual gearbox. The fleet versions claims an ARAI certified fuel efficiency of 24.2 km per litre. The Maruti 2M is based on the VXI trim of the Ertiga and is actually quite loaded, complete with projector headlamps, chrome grille, 3D LED tail lights, body color door handles, and electrically adjustable ORVMs and 15-inch alloy wheels. The cabin also gets power windows, armrest for all three rows, keyless entry, tilt steering with audio controls, AC vents for the second row, 2-DIN audio system with Bluetooth connectivity, and more. The Ertiga taxi variant gets fabric seats while the safety tech covers all the essentials including dual airbags, ABS with EBD, front seat belt with pretensioners, speed sensitive door lock, rear parking sensors, ISOFIX and more. Being a cab version, the car comes with a 80 km per hour speed limit. The Maruti 2M is available in 3 color options, that is Pearl Midnight Black, Pearl Arctic White and Metallic Silky Silver. The second generation Maruti Suzuki Ertiga completes 1 year of sales in November 2019 and the model remains one of the strong sellers in the automaker's portfolio. Despite the overall slowdown in the Indian auto sector, the Ertiga continues to retain an average of 8,000 units every month. The newly introduced Maruti Suzuki XL says, which is a crossover version based on the Ertiga, is expected to further fuel those numbers in the month to come. Thanks for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe the channel.